work 80 hours a week to make $50K and work for myself than have a $7,500 job working for somebody else.